Hello? Are you there? Thank you guys for the subs. Perfect. Thank you, Luna, Bushrooms, Kans, Alyssa, Kuzi. Perfect. Gotcha, thank you for the 25 months up. Beldramas, Amanda! Alright. Bop! Bop! Hello! Oh. Aztec, thank you. What's up? Throne, Malinque, Favorito. Favorito. Oh yeah, it still is my birthday. And this music's still so loud. Who'd have thought, dude, the shark's like hanging on by a thread right now. And by a thread, I mean not like... So he thought like terrible, but like he's... But yeah, it's just like kind of like what he's working with right now. Plus a whole year but since your girl whatever. I'm kind of hoping. Hope you finally got Riz for Christmas. Kind of hoping this foolish shark heart stays up there for as long as possible. Foolish, happy, foolish, happy. And I thought, thank you, S, thank you. Hey, it's like Tivia. Griselic. Sovers, thank you. Zadie, thank you. Foolish shark heart. Oh, I feel like my desk is like a little messy right now. See, it's just kind of. Okay. Surely no distractions, right? Whatever. Foolish, no, of course not! Though. I need to, oh, remember I was gonna work on, like, a badge, like, at least make one, like, shark badge? Like, what if I do that real quick? If I just remember how I did it, I need just to find, or if anything, I just need to remake this into a PNG, I think is what I need to do. Because I just can't find the PNG version of the shark badge. Because then that could actually, I could then do stuff with it. Feels like 6 years. Dude, I'm looking again real quick to see if I can find like just a PNG version. 31 months ago, I finished my second semester at college. Today I've officially graduated, yippee. Guys, I have no clue how I was doing this. Happy birthday. Also 7 months. How was I making these? Or maybe I just would section it and then make it change the color. Maybe that's what I would do. I think I'd make it all the same.
It's totally still your birthday and Christmas. Have this sub for me.
Holy shit. This is what it used to look like.
Piss shark fin roo roo roo.
This right here is what the old shark badge used to look like. It was like the first rendition of it. Right here. Ricky, thank you. Blue Giant, thank you. Pulmonaire, thank you. Thank you for that. Level 8 hype train. Suze, Esria, the doctor. XX, thank you for the 2 gifted subs. Chloe, KYR, Love Jake, Delia.
Moth's foolish shark heart.
But yeah, this is what it used to look like. Same thing too, like when I first would make it and then I would render it down and then like, it was just not good. Well, it was fun. It's interesting.
Hope you had a jolly holly Christmas.
Yeah. It was a jolly holly Christmas.
28 moths.
Boop. Boop.
Maybe this time he will say my name.
But yeah, my Christmas is pretty simple. It's basically just like hanging out with some family and then just watching football. It was pretty awesome. I was like,
foolish, happy, foolish.
Hey, don't start echoing. Don't start echoing. It was probably like, just like the most like football I've actually like live watched in a long time. Okay. So now, okay, I think I know what I need to do. So I need to open up this. Julia, thank you for the sub. Taylor's team lost. Yeah. Not gonna lie, I was kind of rooting for, like, the Raiders there. Spark, thank you for the sub.
Foolish shark heart, foolish blankies.
Let me see. So I need to do this, and then I need to find.
Smith would say 29. Happy holidays, Foosh, and chat less than 3. Can I get you?
What am I looking for? Okay, no, not here. Where is it? Don't understand. Where did I go wrong? Maybe I just need to, like, I can't just find, like,
foolish shark.
Oh, wait. Oh, is this what I've been looking for? Oh, wait. I think I found what I was looking for originally. Oh, yes. Okay. So now I know what I need to do. So I found, here it is.
Hi.
I found the PNG. Okay. So now I need to find, like, a color template. I remember what I would do. Okay. So I'd go into paint. Okay. First, I'd find the background that I like for it.
Merry Christmas stream.
And then I go to GIMP, and then I basically kind of select out. So I'll get rid of the background of the green here. And then I'll, this section, I'll either make lighter or darker. And then that's what I would do. I recall my theory now. Okay. See, I knew it. I knew I had it somewhere. I'm like, there's no way I did all this, but I didn't have a PNG
foolish
version.
Shark heart, foolish shark heart.
And I believe I always made the bottom lighter, the belly of the shark, the lighter part. Yeah. Okay. So now, I remember we started to find, what was I looking for again? Like, emerald green background.
Hope you have a good stream, foolish shark heart.
Does anyone remember? I remember we found kind of a good emerald. But I don't remember. Do you guys remember exactly what we looked up?
It's been a while, but hello, streamer.
Hello. Or emerald rock? Emerald crystal? Emerald crystal background, maybe? I think we used the word crystal. And then maybe it was like, maybe it's
Strimmer. Hope you had good holidays.
Yes. Oh. Okay. It was like something like this, kinda.
Hello, foolish. I hope you're having a great day.
A great
Merry Christmas
day.
And I wish you a happy new year.
Okay, so
Peepo talk, thank you for the 22 moths frog.
I know I can find it. I know I can find something. Oh.
Chat is looking people cute and high streamer, I guess.
Okay, I guess. Maybe this could be good. Look, copy. And then go to paint 3D. New paste. Crop.
Holotonitos.
Hola. Why doesn't that work? Oh, that's what I needed to click. Aha. Okay, so look. So I think this is the surface we'll use, right? That could look good. And then we make one side darker, one lighter. So I think we can use this, maybe. Is this what I was looking at last time, or is this the wrong one? Maybe just like that. So let's see. Is it not the same one? Or should I find something a little bit more? We could just try it. I just don't know. I might need to find something like this detail. I might get lost. I don't know. Let's just try it first. Okay. So then, oh, I need to copy and. Okay. Copy. No. Where'd the other one go? No, stop. Okay. I don't know if this will look good. Wait. Okay, I need to make it 600 by 600. Okay.
I can't believe.
So then we'll change the colors. Then we can like it may look like jello. I don't know. I mean, I feel like it's a pretty small badge thing anyway, so like any like detailing thing is going to look like a little, you know what I mean? Wait. No. But wait. Hold on. Give me a chance to go crazy with it. Just a second. Okay. I think we can make this work. We'll just say Emerald Shark. Boom. And then let's open this up. And then this is where the magic happens. Hello? Where is it? Oh, here we go. Okay. So we have this. So what do I need to do? I need to first. Okay, wait, what's happening? I need to change the sharpness of the threshold. Is that what I need to change? No, I lower it. Is that it? I think. Oh, it's going wrong. Okay, I'm gonna seize. I think this is what I would do. Okay, let's just boom. Oh, there's got to be a better way to do this, right? How do I make this better? I feel like this is gonna take forever. Maybe if I click. You see what I'm saying? Why is this happening? Can I unselect this? No, I don't want this to connect. I don't like that it's connecting. Maybe if we just get rid of a couple of these. This can't be. Do the opposite and invert the section. Switch to eraser. I don't want to have to erase. I don't remember. I feel like this is normally what I did last time and it worked just fine. Why isn't it working as well? Make them different layers.
Unmay mass foolish shark heart fillies and yo nuevo.
Huh? Feel like I'm fucking this up already. No, but I did make the image the same though. I think I saved this all as one big image.
Hi streamer, 12 months soon.
There is no layers to this shit. Where is eraser tool?
Foolish shark heart.
Hello? What is this? What is this? Why is it like erasing dumb?
I have never.
How do I so hardness? Do I need a?
Anyways,
is that what I want?
Felithis ten may say foolish blankies.
Oh, okay, maybe. Okay.
Last shark, let's go.
No. Wait, why do we have to belittle the shark every time into something that it's not? Damn. What's spacing? Dude, this shit doesn't even erase. What is this? Hardness? We increase? This can't be effective. I feel like I'm doing something wrong. It feels like...
Happy moths.
Okay, there. Just goes like that. And then that goes like that. That goes like there. Yoink. Or zoom in. I could just zoom in. That's true. Okay, what is this? Is it spacing? Why is it like... No, less spacing?
I got 17 moths now.
How ridiculous. Okay. I have a textured brush. I don't... Okay. Ah! Okay, okay. Can I change my brush? I can... Is that a brush? Maybe I just want a line? Oh, shit. How do you just get... What is some of these erasers? Actually. Dude! What is spacing? Just erase! Oh, jeez. What is this? Okay. Apply hard edge. A hard edge. That's probably what we want, right? Yes! Yes. Okay. Okay. Now. Well, okay. I told you guys I'd start cooking.
On Christmas, so here's a late gift. Hope you have a great rest of the year.
Oh, thank you.
All the love to Doozer's foolish shark heart.
Okay. No, I want that. This seems to be like the right one. Like, I want something that isn't like super encroaching on the line. Okay.
Wahoo.
And then I just need to somehow get down here. Okay. Wait, this is going so much better than I even could have hoped for, I feel like. Wait, and then how do circles work? Can I change the size of this shit? Okay.
Foolish shark heart.
Wait, I told you guys. I'm like a Photoshop genius. Okay. I feel like there's going to be little like tiny pixels though that I'm going to miss probably. Okay. Oh, okay. Here we go. I mean, guys, this needs to get done. Right now I'm behind on badges. I have to do this. There's no other choice. Okay, I need to make this smaller. We got to get it. Actually, this one I can maybe select.
My mom and the doozers. I can find
maybe less threshold. Fuck. Why is it even selecting that? Can I unshift? I thought unshifting. Oh.
Ocho may six.
Buenas
tardes, streamer, foolish, happy, foolish, happy.
What a tardes.
Chat, foolish, shark heart.
Oh boy. Oh boy. This is an eraser. Now begin. Begin. Erase. Okay. Bink. Okay. Okay. Okay, that side went pretty well. Oh. Okay, that's fine. We can just... See? Okay. 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 All right. You all called me crazy. You all said it wouldn't work. But yet, here we are. Fix the eyeballs? What's wrong with the eyes? Oh, yeah, I have to... Actually, the... Wait. Were the eyes white, or did I correct it? Or, wait, are the eyes correct? Right? Aren't they... They're just supposed to be right. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. So, yeah, now I need to, like... I need to worry about, like, floating pixels, probably. Like, a couple doesn't hurt, because, like, they're minuscule enough, but, like, there is gonna be probably some weird, like, like, is that line supposed to be there for the eyeball? Or, like, it can be a little gray, who cares, because, like, you're just gonna see it like that, right? The top left of the eye, the top left of the eye. Ah, I can't remember if these colors are supposed to be here or not. If they got, like, blended or... I don't even know what happened. Okay. That's fine though. Something like that. Okay, do you think I got like basically everything? Bottom left of the eye? Oh.
Ole tonatos.
Okay, because even like one little pixel could make it look weird. Okay, I see the... Kind of go along here. Okay, I think we got all of that. Does anyone see any floating pixel where it shouldn't? You know what I'm saying? Like any... Maybe gray... Feel like... Oh, there we go. There we go. So yeah, it's just this side was the part.
Wow, we can't believe I get to subscribe to stream for free Foolish Prime.
Okay. I think we got it, basically. So now... So now I need to, So I need to... Fuck. I need to somehow select this top part only. Okay, let's just get all these colors, and it shouldn't... Okay, wait, do I need to make the threshold less or more? Oh, no. Less. Okay. Like, you know what I'm saying? I need to get everything... Inside the okay. Click the outside
foolish
of the shark.
Shark heart, foolish shark.
Oh wait, that's actually kinda so what does that do for me? Oh wait, I also need to make a
Rada Rada. Merry Boxing Day doozers.
Boom. Boom. Okay. We've at least gotten this far. Okay, can I just do, like, a rope? Can I do a rope? I could do, like, a rope. Right? Because I can lasso however I please. Here, we could try the rope strategy. Okay, I've done this before. I have worked wonders with this. I can't tell. Maybe I can. I can't tell how hard it's gonna. Do I want feather edges? I don't know. Can I do bigger lines or is this smarter? Should I just keep slowly clicking away or am I.
Huzzah speaking, Privalges Roru.
Oh, hello? What did Moose say? All right, let's just keep...
Oh my god, today the doozers look stunning. Slay.
Why is everything on one layer? Because I'm such a good artist, okay, that I can work with one layer surfaces. Doom. Dink. Shark glasses. And then what do I do? Wait. And then I need to. And then do I. Wait. Do I have to go around all these gills too? Or I can unselect, right? If I. Can I unselect a thing? I can unselect?
Merry Christmas.
Here, let's just yoink. Okay. So now we have this Wait, fuck! I just realized it's gonna change everything in this. Wait, can you... Will it make the black lighter? Wait, fuck. I may have not thought this through. Okay. Okay. Let me first start... Okay, so I remember we used colors. And let's get a... Maybe a color... hue, maybe? Color balance? No, it's not... No. I feel like I'm doing... I can do this.
Dolphin.
Color...
Heart, blue heart.
Hue chroma. Color balance. Oh, wait. We're getting some funky colors there. Okay, color balance isn't what I want, I don't think. Unless I just need to, like... Unless we just, like... Okay, wait. I want it to be lighter overall. Well, that didn't really... Why are these colors changing? I feel like this isn't doing what I want. Reset. Let's just reset. Okay. Let's cancel that. Let's go back to colors, brightness, and contrast. Oh, see, that looks dumb. It makes... How did I do this last time? Did I do something where it's much easier to select? Or what did I do? Okay. I don't think I had it in layers, did I? I feel like... Okay, let's reset. Okay, saturation. Alright, say no more. Boom. Is this what I want? That's kind of fun. And then we go to color balance.
Is this a seaweed shark?
That's crazy you'd even suggest that. What am I trying to go for right now? I want it to be a little more green, I think. Why are cyan, magenta, and yellow? What are these colors? Okay. I feel like I want it to have like a little bit more light life though. Or maybe like that. Maybe just. Okay, what if that's kind of like emerald-ish? It's like emerald and platinum. We need more primary color. Well, that is, what did that do? Oh. Maybe a little less. But that's not quite, that's not like different enough. We just make it purple. Yeah, I don't want
maybe
yellow.
It's 16 months. Maybe it's 16 years. Maybe it's 16 decades. However long it is how long I've enjoyed.
Okay, wait.
Streams.
Okay, wait. I can still fix this. A more, wait. I can think this through. Colors, saturation. Do I just make it less, more pale like that? Maybe I just do like that. Maybe not that much saturation. Okay, so we do that. Okay. And then we're gonna go back to, hue saturation. And let's just,
he looks like a crinkled plastic bottle.
Speak for yourself. Okay, no, reset. I don't like that. Hue? No. Here we go. Now we can get what we want if we just... can I get... What does this do? Huh? Is this like choosing the hue? Oh, screw off. Dude, I don't know. Oh, hello, Carl. Like I said, my chat radio is still messed up, so I can't read chats of anything. He didn't exactly git mod, he just like went to my computer and just did it himself. Say, I miss you. Oh, I miss you too. Oh, my bad. I can't. I just want to make like a little bit lighter. But I don't want to do that though, but I think that's like, I don't want to compromise the black getting brighter. You Sam, thank you.
A wee chalk,
Do,
let's
do, do,
go.
do, do. You're so stupid. Oh yeah, maybe I can make it all lighter and then I can just select the black and then make it darker. So only focus on the green. So yeah, what if it was like something like this? Okay. I feel like that could maybe be good. Like, would that be fine as a shark badge? Or maybe increase brightness, colors, brightness. I feel like that could be fine.
Take who am I
Like
foolish?
that? Yeah, but then we'll go back to the mouth and change it in the gills. So oh, don't look at the mouth, only look at. I feel like that could be good. Okay? So there we go. That's got like an emerald one. And then if we just go to the select tool. What? Why is it just select the black? Just select the black. Just the black. The black? The black. Oh. The black. Oh, maybe that is selecting everything I want. Okay, and then I do what? What was I gonna do? Just lower the saturation or the darkness? No. Brightness. There. We just like. Yeah, and now we'll return it back. Stop! Stop! Just stop! I feel like, and then we just select the gills. Select. Select. Select.
Oh shit, the moths escaped.
Select. 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 Okay. And then I just simply go to colors, brightness. Like this kind of. Okay. And then release. And then release. Release. Okay. There we go. And I feel like that's now good, right? Anyone see any obvious corrections that need to be made or. Like this is fine. I don't think this will be seen, right? Like this is good. Like we don't care. We don't care about whatever's going on here. I don't think. I could go back and maybe paint it white or something, or maybe that's like a little odd. Or maybe at least this part. This part's a little funky. Maybe it's fine. Maybe I'm overthinking it. Or I just fix it real quick. I have no clue what's being said or who's saying what. Actually, I don't even know how to color in this. Is it just like paintbrush? Select color. Just white. Okay, I need a much smaller size. I need the hardness to be. Okay, just maybe at least like. Make some of that like a little less green, maybe. I don't even know like why some of that would be green. Like, how did some of this become green? I don't. I think that doesn't make sense. Actually, I don't know why I'm fixing this stuff. I actually think it is still a case of, like, this isn't even going to be seen. And now it's just maybe creating, like, awkward, it's like, making awkward lineage. Now it's, like, now I feel like that almost bothers me more. Okay, I'm going to go back. I'm just going to leave it, maybe. Okay, never mind. We'll just leave it like this. Okay, you're right. I'm focusing on details that don't matter. Okay. Now, I was glass, I feel like forever. Okay. But yeah, so now let me put this together. I need to export as. Okay, shark. What was I calling these? I wasn't even. I'll call it Emerald Shark Badge PNG. There. Boom. And then, just export. I don't know. Oh, I don't know if I saved it as a PNG. Yeah, well, let's just find out. Then I need to go to my Twitch account. And then I need to go to my dashboard. And then I need to go to, I forget, there's emotes and then the badges are in different places, unless they finally put them together. Partner? I need to view, maybe it's just under view rewards, no, channel, emotes, no, not emotes, where is it again? I remember this last time, community, manage, alerts for hype, subscriptions? Subscriber badges. Okay. Perfect. Wait. Please tell me they'll. Please tell me I don't have to make them into 72, 36, and 18. That like they can just do it themselves, right? Oh no. So now I need to go back and re-customize them. Is that actually what I have to do? I have to make it 72, 36, and 18. Oh. Yeah, no, I can just resize. So that's fine. Let's just do that then. Image. Scale image. That's so tiny. Isn't that just gonna. Scale image. So I need to make it. Show how it was real. 72 by 72 was the first one. Oh, yeah. Didn't I do a website that. Oh, I think that is what I did, right?
Sub baby.
Didn't I use something like that? Because then it gets really. Then it gets really ugly. Wait. Twitch. Badge. Yep. Emote. Sizer. What? What? Twitch. Badge. Resizer. Okay.
2 years.
Oh. Okay, I think this is it. Wait, did that? Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, that was so much faster. Okay, I think this should work well. And then Let me see. And then I go to... And then what do I need to do? I need to go back to here. Upload. So here's 72. There's 36. And there's 18. Okay. And then... And then... all right. Let's see if this... Let's see if this looks good. All right. Now that should update in a second. I can always change my Twitch. I can like make my name.
1 year already.
Let's see. Do I have it? Oh wait, I forgot. I remember, guys. I wanted to make this my. I need to make this my top most thing. Darn it! I don't. It's not even showing me my thing. Ooh, I'm part of the 1,000 gift club. damn it. Okay, is anyone else showing it? It probably will take longer than that, though. So this badge, okay? So this one that we just made is for 3.5 years, 3.5 years, I think. Chat identity. Yeah, how do I include... I just wanted to show my badge. I don't even see that option. Yeah, it says it. Oh, I don't have a badge because I don't have a... I don't know. Oh.
26 months are...
Nah, never mind. I'm over it. I don't care. Surely, there's gotta be someone that'll just have it once it's, like, finished. I know somebody. Okay. Okay, yeah, like, Alex I know would have it. But, it's not available yet, it looks like. Oh, I do have it? Huh? Do I have it? No. I don't know, how does it... Did it look like it was on? Oh, when you open my profile? Oh, okay, so maybe if I just open this profile... Oh, yeah, I don't see that yet either. Or maybe if I refresh, I need to refresh my Twitch. Oh, you only had 3 years? I thought you were... What?
I just came back from a week of vacay.
You're 36 months, isn't that? Isn't that half a year? Isn't that 3.5? Because this is at 3.5. So 3 year. Oh, 3 years is. Never mind. The math just. The math wasn't mathing, really, is what happened. Okay. There we go. So right now, I'm probably like one of the only ones that would have that badge, actually. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I did. I did like 3.6, like 3. Okay. I don't know. I mean, this is... I feel like this looks fine. I don't know if I am gonna change the diamond one. I did just make a badge for myself. That happened. Wait, real quick though, before I forget, let me let me make sure I have the PNG. Can I just message myself? Or here, I'll just put it in, Here, I'll just put it here. Oh, where'd it go? Oh, now I lost it again. Boom. And then if, or actually, I don't know why I put it there. I just put it like in my, where?
14 foolish shark heart.
Oh, here. I've just made that so difficult. Here, I'll just do it here. Okay, there. Okay. So, there we go. I made one badge. I was more worried, though.
34 moths, roo, roo, roo.
Yeah, so why did I think I was running out of time? Yeah, I thought people were soon gonna be there. I could have procrastinated this for a long little while. Yeah. Huh. What did I say was possibly gonna be another one?
Whoop whoop, 13 moths.
Like maybe like a pink one, a ruby one. Oh yeah, yeah, like ruby. Okay, what if real quick? Yeah, like we were saying, maybe like an amethyst, sapphire. Like I think that would be good. We could maybe do like a sapphire and ruby one. I feel like we might like those should be like the next three basically, like emerald, sapphire, ruby. Since we're already
A up.
Like this is about to like lose. It's like at first I was kind of going in like an order where it was like valuable. You know what I mean? It was like silver and then gold and then diamond. But now we're about to just start just like busting out basically just different colors. Okay. So what should go next? Maybe. So after emerald, so I just made emerald. Maybe I just quickly make Carl, that wouldn't make any sense. It just looks like you hate otters. Okay, was it so? Okay, what should be the next one? Should it be sapphire or ruby after emerald? I don't know if it really matters. I don't know. We'd rather go from green to blue to red or green, red to blue? And it's just gonna be emerald. All right, we go ruby. That's fine. Yeah, we can go ruby since like the diamond. We already have like the diamond one and that one's already kind of blue anyway. So yeah, we'll just do ruby after green. Yeah, sure. All right. Yeah. Okay, so I'll make one ruby one and then we'll be good for 4 years. So that's like plenty of time. Ruby obsidian, what is that? So I need to look up ruby I can't spell crystal. Oh, ruby crystal background. Ah, shit, here we go again. But yeah, I want it to be like maybe a brighter one. Actually, I realized I could technically... Wait. Guys, would it be wild if I just go to here and just... Do I just try to make it red?
6 months, you
pee. Or would that not work?
Had a great Christmas.
Or would it not feel ruby-like? Or would this... Could it just look red? It's not even a crystal, is it not? I don't know. Yeah, what if I just do this? Like, we have, like, the... It would go brown? No. Check this. Okay. Hue. Chroma. No.
Aware just delivering this RQ.
Oh, maybe this isn't going to go how I thought. Why did I think it was going to be really easy? Okay, no. So then I just like we get to like a. Why can I not get to red? Oh, well. Because it was green. Maybe I just do another one. Or wait. Reset. What if I. Is hue the one I want to change, or can I just. Color temperature? No. Colors. Color balance?
9 months, you PAAAA.
Oh, we still selected there? What's happening? How are we still even selected there? Oh well, let's see if we can find a red anyway. Oh jeez. Oh no. It's not gonna. Okay, I need more red. I don't think this is gonna work. I think I just need to put a red one. I think this is going from green to red's kind of tough, right? In terms of color. Or no? Or do I need to like. Or do I just need to like. Is this doable and I'm just dumb? Or is it kind of a tough hue? Color balance. Wait. No. And then colors, saturation. I feel like this doesn't really feel like Ruby though. Kind of looks like he's like almost like a magma orange. I feel like this isn't really giving the effect I want. So higher saturation,
24 entire
colors,
moths. Please do
hue
not eat them.
chroma, and then.
Ruby is more of a pinkish red smile dog.
Color balance, color temperature. I'm cooking. No, this is doesn't look good. This is doesn't look good. Hello, Dita. Do 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 do. Ha da 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 da. Yeah, I feel like I've seen a new texture. I feel like maybe a new texture is cooler anyway. Yeah, I don't know if this is really giving off Ruby. I feel like now it's almost looking like crinkled paper. Like, at least for this part. Okay, maybe I scratch it. Yeah, and then there's also weird. We just get a Ruby background and we just kill it like we did this one.
Dude fell into a ketchup bottle. Keep going,
Okay.
you got
No,
it.
no, 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 no. Okay, let me just find a Ruby background. Ooh, this could maybe be good, but I just can't tell. Are you trying to go for like a real Ruby red or like a Ruby, like a, because I know it can get like lighter as well. Maybe I just look up Ruby background. Ruby background. Okay. I'm killing it. Here we go. Layers, I feel like I don't know how to do layers. Okay. Ruby. This could maybe be good. Okay, let me know your thoughts on this one. Here we go. We go back to paint. Oh, you bet we're going back to paint. Okay. New I and then we resize image to 600. Oh wait, this is like really stretched though. I think this kind of looks dumb.
Foolish pride.
I need a bigger image. This might look weird. Insert but yeah, I'll let you guys kind of see it first. What do you guys think? Does this look fine or does it look. You might not even be able to tell though if you didn't see what it originally looked like. Okay. What about like this? Or is that not really, is that not selling you guys? Does it look stretched? Though you might not be able to tell, though. You might not be able to tell. This looks like candy. Well, what does ruby look like? Should we go for more of like a sleek polished ruby? This is more like, okay. Okay, you know what? Maybe it does look like candy. We go for more of a polished ruby. Polished ruby. Like a blood red ruby. No, that's not good. I'm gonna find something that works.
Yippee.
Do-do-do-do-do. Okay. I can find it. I can find it. So like, do I look? Oh, it's the first hour. Oh my goodness, it's the first hour. Who would have thought? Not me. Not me. Okay. Here we go. Boom. Okay, I'm gonna find a ruby, a good ruby red. Ruby. That's not really ruby. That's like crazy ruby. What do you guys think of this? This could maybe be interesting. Wait. Ooh, wait. Hold the phone. Hold the phone. And then let me make this a little smaller. Okay, and then I go to here. Shark badge. Okay, and then obviously we'll need to tweak the coloring a bit, like make some things lighter or darker. But then, check this out. What about this? And then we just tweak some coloring. Okay, looks like jello. Well, it's always gonna look like something like a jello or like a. It's always gonna look a little bit like even like the green one kind of looked like jello. Whatever. Then there's just some like red jello sharks. I don't know. But like when it's just like a surface though, it's kind of tough to for it to look like a gem on its own because like typically if it's just like a background of them, it's like. It doesn't, you don't get to see all the edges of a crystal, and then it makes it look less crystally. No, I think this will be fine. And then, like I said, we tweak the colorings a little bit.
10 moths,
All
wow,
right.
jello
But
shark.
instead of doing this in paint, let me actually try to do this in layers, like you guys were saying, maybe. I can try to do layers. Okay. But then, yeah, when we recolor it, it may look. Let's just see. I wonder if these. Will these. Be a little weird though, do you know? Like these little white colorings, it might make it look a little strange, maybe. That's the only thing I don't know. Like if these will. Yeah, like this is a little weird. You see what I'm saying? Like, you see how that white part from afar? It's the only thing I don't love.
Yeah,
This part
19
right here.
mounts.
Man,
Foolish
that's
fish,
like
yes.
really
Happy
unfortunate.
holidays. Can't
That's like
wait to
really
see the type of
unfortunate
fish.
placement. It's like flip it. I could flip it. Wait. How do I can I flip this image? Can I turn it? Wait. Flip, rotate right. There, like that. Maybe I have it down there. Yeah. Have this, because then everything's gonna be lighter down there anyway. Okay. Okay, that's good. Okay. I feel good about that. And then let me insert where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I'm looking. Where'd I put the badge? Where's the badge? Where's the template? Where's the badge template? I can't find it. I can't find it. Oh, there it is. Okay. So And then it can be like this, and now the mouth cover it, and I think that's fine. So we can maybe do that, and then...
Foolish, happy.
I can't tell though if those white spots, though, are still going to be obnoxious or not. It's still, like, oddly... Maybe I could change the coloring of it a little darker. I feel like it could be a little weird, though. From further out.
Foolish shark heart.
Wait, is there any other way I can rotate this to where the white wouldn't be there? So mouth cover's there. Maybe here, and then maybe that gets rid of... Though, that might be close to the eyeball again. Wait, if it's right here...
Hola.
Would that look like it's part of its eyeball again? I'm getting confused now. Wait, I'm not even rotating it. Wait. Wahoo. So if it's right there, copy and paste, I feel like it's gonna be tough. Wait, I know what I need to start doing. Why don't I just do this? Instead of like keep manually inserting the file. Let me just have the file ready so I can copy and paste. Where is it? Copy. Okay. So here it is here. So that's not good. And then we rotate it. No. But like I said, from further away, then it's gonna look maybe a little strange though too, because like you have like at the mouth and this little white part. Make a second layer. Crop and zoom. I could try. Yeah. Okay. So let's just make it a little bigger. So crop. Log aspect ratio. So what? Maybe like this area?
Rada.
And then canvas size, then we make it bigger. I just can't tell if it's gonna look... I don't know if that will matter too much. Like the resolution of it. How do I get rid of... We just keep getting... There. I think that's fine. Did the other gems have these, like, little white parts? Or... Is that gonna be annoying still? Or is it fine? Like, doesn't it just look like it's, like... Or do some of the others have these, like, little white parts? I just, like... Does it almost look like it's not, like, colored in? I don't know. We can try messing with it. Okay. So first, let me go back to here.
How many tickles do you give an octopus? Tentacles, foolish shark heart, 19 moments.
Okay, let me first, what was I gonna do? Wait, I seem to take this original image and then do exactly what I just did again. So copy image, I go to here. Okay, that's, and then let me, crop tool. Let's do a square. Wait, how do I get an even? No, stop. How do I get an even size? Okay.
Smile dog, Merry Christmas, foolish and doozers. Foolish shark heart.
No, stop. Stop, 300 by like 300. Okay, so here we go. So like this, right? This is what we wanted. Or I could put it in this corner. I don't know where would be the best one. Maybe here. What's like the most uniform? Or maybe like right here. No. Here. Yes. Middle? Like here, we need to not have the white. There. And then this will get covered up by the mouth, right? No, if I go here. Okay. No, fuck! Damn it! Oh! Okay. 300. Okay. So, like, right here.
Yippee.
Boom. And then I need to image canvas size. Now we're going to make it 600 by 600. Why did it do that? Can I, okay, image, camera size, can we, do I see to stretch it over? Do I need a center? No. Resize layers. I just need to move it. I just need to, why? Center, fill with, resize, move tool? The move tool. Where's the move tool? Move tool. Image. Do I see my hand? Do I see this hand? Fuck. Why? Control? Alt? I feel like it can be like an alt grab. Oh. Wait. So where the fuck is this actual image? I'm pissed. What's happening? How do I... If I just do that, is that what I need to do? Wait, what does this mean? I don't know what this means. What is this? Is this even... Am I even working with a 600-600 space? Wait, the image changed! Oh, fuck! Wait, what happened? When did that happen? Wait, where did we go wrong? Okay, now I see. Dude, this whole time I'm just even... Okay. So, image, canvas size, resize layers. Maybe that's what I need. Okay. No. I need to center it first. Why? Canvas size. Center. Okay. And maybe I need to do something else. Oh, dude, I could be done by now if I stayed by my method. I don't understand. Like, what does it want from me? Scale image? So, did that make it bigger, or? The canvas adjusts around the center. You need to, how do I adjust my center?
One year, woo.
Edit free transform. You know what? What if I just do it how I always done it, and maybe that'll work. I think I can literally do it. I can literally do it as I was, and it's gonna be just fine. You guys saw how quickly I was getting that shit together. Look. No. I don't even need to. I don't. You guys are making it difficult. You're the weirdos. Wait, I need to go back to here though. Do I need to change So now should I change this original crop that I did? Okay. So crop lock aspect ratio. Okay. So what was I saying about, like, I want it like here-ish? I think I could maybe go for down here, but I don't know. Maybe like that.
You can just open the shark lineate, then paste the ruby under it in a different layer.
I mean, I guess if you wanna.
Boo, ghost.
Okay, now I need to insert this because I copy and pasted something. I don't know what I did. Okay, then I go to here. Or no, wait, I need to go back to here. Okay. There. Wait. Wait! I think I need to flip maybe. There. I think this can be our winner. Okay, then. Now that I've done that, okay. Now that we've done that. Now, I can save this image, okay? Ruby shark. Oh my goodness. Okay, then we're gonna say, screw this. This is why we don't do layers. This should be one of the first things they teach you when editing. Don't do layers. Okay. So now, here we are. A familiar sight. Okay, now with our select tool, I can simply select. Do I need to change the threshold? Maybe make it a little higher. Here we go. Dreams do come true. And then just gonna keep selecting until we got it all under wraps. I'm getting a little confused though with all these different lines, but that's okay. I was getting more layers in there. Have I not even begun to get this side? Ah, shit. That's fine though. Okay, we're getting very close though to it all coming together. Together, maybe. Boma. Oh my goodness. How do I do it? How do I do it? Okay, I need to keep selecting bullshit. Okay, that's been all selected. I can't tell now if I'm unselecting or deselecting things. There. Oh, yes! Yes! Okay. Yep. Yep. Gone. 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 All right, this part's a little funky, but that's okay. We can click. We can click. As each pixel dissipates, we become one. See, this is way easier than trying to do all that canvas layering bullshit. I'm so close. I'm so close. Dude, some of these pixels are a little nasty. I don't know why it's so tough right now. Like, they're like, are you telling me none of these pixels are almost the same? Like, why are they making me individually click all of these? Like, at what point do they need to realize? Okay. Okay, boom. Okay. There. And then back just over here. Oh, see, it's these pixels that get ya. Gotta be careful. There, there, there. Just keep selecting. Almost got everything I need. There. Oh, just a little up here. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close. Okay. Oh, let me get that and that. Actually, I should probably just delete right now, right? Because then if I, like, fuck something up, I'd have to, like, reselect everything again.
Hey, pal.
Yo.
Food's done. Do you want me to bring it to you?
Oh. Yeah.
Now you give me attention. I tried so much. All I want
Dude,
to say-
I can't read chat. Look at what my chat looks like. This is it. I can't.
Yeah, they're saying.
I did.
I was saying that I missed you.
Oh, and I said moo?
Yeah, and I was saying I missed
you. Yeah, and I can't read what's being said.
Well, they relayed the message to you. So, Newsers, you guys could have told him, hey,
the
moo.
Mic. What's wrong with the mic?
Are we peeking the mic?
Oh, yeah, she yells too much, so my mic can't handle it.
I yell too much. Who said, do you know your... We made chicken pot pie from Costco. I didn't know working were Costco people.
I didn't know that either.
Yeah, and then potatoes. And those little hot dog things that you like.
Oh, yeah. Bentley, no!
Do you want me to bring it to you, or are you...
What?
You gonna stay up here, so I just gotta get your little bowl ready and just...
How long are you gonna be here?
I'm gonna be... If you end... Not to... Shh, just close your ears. If you end, I'll stay here. But if you don't want to end soon, then I'll probably skip.
Yeah, no, I could hang out.
Oh, okay.
But I at least need to finish the shark badge.
Yeah, I saw you struggling with it. I saw you going from green to red, trying to.
Listen, I was cooking. It was happening.
How's it look now?
Listen, guys, it's fine. We can always build another day. Listen, we made a lot of good room. I'm not even worried about finishing by the end of the year now. Like, it's gonna literally. It's so doable. But yeah.
I convinced him. I snatched him. I'm snatching him from the doozers.
Okay.
Oh, I'm snatching him. Don't. Shh, no. He's being snatched. Sorry, doozers.
All right, but I'm finishing his batteries.
Okay.
All right.
Ooh. Can I drink this?
No.
I don't know if...
You're being much right now.
Is this old drink old?
What?
Is it old?
I mean, I don't know how long it's in the store.
How long has it been in this room?
Huh?
Is this drink old, guys?
Enough.
Old enough as in the last time you were here, or like this was bought recently?
I let it cook.
Okay, no.
You're being much right now, dare I say. I'm in the middle of something here, and you just come crashing.
Well, yeah, because I tried talking to you earlier, and I was like, man, this guy sucks. He's not going to reply. Okay, well, don't forget that I'm here, or I'll leave you.
What? Yeah. Yeah, little does she know, this shit's expired. I'm just kidding. I don't even know how this would expire. Does Gatorade expire? What up, Ems? Oh, look at you, 36. Okay, now where was I?
Foolish, happy, foolish.
I was literally in the middle of the most important part of this. Okay, is there any pesky red layering that I don't really care for? Oh, actually, if I just delete, I could probably, it'll be easier than like,
Streamer, what should I get for dinner? Prizza or chicken wings?
Oh, you go with pizza. Damn it. Okay, wait. I think I almost got everything. There. Let's get rid of that one. And that one. And that one. Okay. Now, I think if I just hit delete. Bink! Yes. Okay. Perfect. What? All right, that's fine. We have an eraser. We have an eraser. We love the handy dandy eraser. Fuck out of here. Why is it literally a single eraser though? Wait, what is this?
I'm back with the rent. Take it, foolish shark heart. Foolish shark heart.
Oh, thanks. All right, that get rid of everything. Is there something like?
15 months. Let's go, foolish shark.
How did this go missing? Didn't it all look like it was all selected? Okay. Oh, where'd it go wrong? Where did it go wrong? Boom. 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 Okay. Below the eye. Okay, wait. Just a second. Below the eye. Below the eye. Oh, like here? Below the right eye. Oh, did I already get it? Is that what you're talking about? That one? Okay. I think we got rid of the pixels now. Oh. Yep. Okay. Quick little scan. Ooh, no. Now we're good. Okay. The top of the right eye. Bullshit. Top of the right eye. Top of the right eye. Top of the right eye. Did I already get it? I'm confused. At the corner? Huh?
Four-month streak, let's go. Says may says con foolish, las amo doozas foolish shark heart.
Okay, I'm getting actually one guide right now. Okay, I think that's it. And then let me just try doing this. Select. Add alpha channel. And now that should do us well, I believe. You can maybe get rid of some of the red. Okay. I think that's probably pretty good. Okay, now we have to do, what's the gray patch on the nose? I think that's just like part of the ruby, kind of. It's just like some darker, some lighter. I don't know. Don't look into it too much. Okay. So now, what did I do last time to get what I wanted? I just like went around it. I just did it a little round thing. I can do like the same thing. That wasn't so bad. Lasso. The gray looks weird, does it?
2 years is,
I mean,
crazy.
But you're also going to be seeing it like this. And look, the gray kind of disappears. Like, you're not going to see it like this. You're going to see it more like, and see? It all blends in. But we need to maybe make this top part a little lighter. But we'll see. Let me just see. Let's just get this going. Like I said, I think for this, it's better that I go a little smaller chunks at a time. Okay, let me. This is good. I think if I like hold shift or something, I can like draw around it, but that's tougher. As soon as I said that, I feel like I said that was like extra emphasis more so than usual. I was like, draw. I feel like that was like that was much. That was much that time. Okay. And then yeah, we'll just do the same thing so I don't have to spend time going around each gill. We'll just do this and then I can re-get the black bar. I think that was simple. Okay. So now we have that. Okay. Now let's do colors. And what was our... It was like saturation brightness is what we were doing, I think. So color, so let's do saturation first, I think. Wait, is saturation what I did? Wait, reset. Colors, brightness? Is it just, so look at only the red, don't look at the... Don't look at the mouth. We can fix the mouth and the gills. Only look at, like, this part. Is this what I want? Or is this not the color I want? I just started working on this because I did, like, the half year. And, like, you know, some people are, like, are 5-6 months away from that. And I was like, I'll just do one more then to wait at the bigger time. I feel like this isn't exactly what I want. I just don't like how it's, like, yeah, maybe lighter, but then more saturation. Is that what it was? Oh, no, that's, like, a little... Okay, maybe not that much. Wait, reset. Okay. Maybe just a little saturation. And then we, colors, color balance... You said we add pink to it? What? Pink, does that make sense? I guess if it's lighter, that would make sense. No, it's fine. Don't look at the mouth. Don't look at the mouth. Oh, that's maybe a little too pink. So, like...
Many months
later. Should I do, like, that, but not that pink? Maybe. Maybe like that. And then, I can... color... Saturation... Wait, reset. Maybe just a little saturation. Maybe like that, and then we just need to fix the mouth. Or contrast. Wait, colors. Brightness, contrast.
Ooh, nothing like an anniversary to get new sub badges. Merry Christmas, food.
That's kind of like a creepy pasta. I can't, or maybe if I change the mouth though, it won't be as off-putting. So try to leave it maybe just like a little bit. Maybe like a little less. Maybe I see like, I think I need to separate the two colors a little bit more. Like, right? Like, aren't they? I feel like I need to I need to separate the colors a little too more. Maybe go back to and add. I can try adding a little pink, maybe. Whoa, wait, no, wait, no, maybe not. I can't tell, like, I feel like it's still not, like, something's still wrong. It's not, like, completely different enough. Maybe just, like, make it a little lighter, maybe? Brightness? Yeah, maybe just, like, a tad brighter brightness? Like that? I'm just trying to make this a little... And then I need to unsuck the mouth. Oh, maybe like that? A little more conscious. Is that... Did I even change anything? I don't even know if I just did. I think I basically just reset it. Okay. And then I just, let me just fix the mouth. Let me just. And then what was it? Just contrast, colors, hue saturation. Nope. Colors, saturation. No. Colors, contrast. Yeah, probably just something like that. And then we just reselect. Okay, how about that? Ding to ding. I feel like that's pretty good. Yeah, it's not too shabby. The only thing that's slightly bothering me is I wonder if I can just make this a little bit, like, make this just, like, a little more pink, maybe? So it's not, the yellow spot? What's the yellow
Happy
spot?
Holidays, foolish shark heart three.
The yellow part? What yellow part?
12 months, yippee, happy holidays, everyone.
Oh. Huh. Okay, yeah, we can change that, too. So let's colors. Wait, actually, let me get a little bit more, maybe. So I just need to make this like a little more pink. But yeah, as you see that. Color balance. Oh, it's gonna be tough to make white. I can't really color balance white, can I? Wait. What do I need to do? Down the saturation? I don't know if that'll work, because darken and increase saturation. Darken. Wait, can I do that? Can I just, like... And then colors... color balance. Oh, it just like doesn't like have like any.
That's gonna look goofy.
That's actually like kind of better though if I just make it gray. I mean, I feel like there's like a better way I could have done this though. Wait. So yeah, let me not do that. Maybe I don't even touch it. Cause what, like, so yeah, I think I just need to make this like just any darker and I think that's fine. So let me just do that again. I just need it to not be like white, and that's fine. Okay, let me color. What did I do? Saturation? I make it no. Colors, brightness, contrast. Okay. And then that's probably fine if I just leave it like that. So you're gonna see it from like. But it still kind of bothers me though. I feel like this bothers me. I don't know if I can autofill a color with this tool. Like, it's not gonna like. It's gonna be one solid color is the problem. Well, this yellow spot doesn't bother me because it's gonna be quite not seen. Colors, color balance. The fuck? Why doesn't this change colors? How is it just immune to colors? Riddle me that. Colors, brightness, actually. Yeah, what if it's just like that? Boom. Okay, and then, I mean, no, it is actually just, like, so unseeable. I think I'm just doing the most right now. Yeah. No, and besides, it'll be, like, a fun little, it's, like, a, yeah, you know, I'm just gonna save this and see how it goes. Boom. Once again, though, it's, like, not even gonna work. Like, it's, like, no one's gonna be able to have it. I worked on this a little too advanced, but it's fine though. Now we're good for like I'm good for a whole year. Export as Ruby Shark Badge PNG. Boom. Export. And then I go to resize new badge. Oh, this is so helpful. Okay, and then after that, I just, I then go to Twitch badges, here, and then I click the 4-year mark, upload 72, 36, 18, upload badge, boom! And now, in a good little amount of time, we'll have the 4-year mark, and someone will get it, and they'll be like, I've done it. Wait, now I'm gonna lie though. I feel like we have like a fun little lineup now. So here it is. Here's what they kind of look like. Here's the lineup we got. Here we go. This is what you have to look forward to year four. Yarp. Yep. And then we'll work on the 10-year one soon enough. Looks like a zombie. Okay, you could say it looks like a zombie. You could say it looks like radiation. Yeah, you could say it looks like yeah, you could say that for like almost any of them. You could like pick them and tear them apart. Boom, ba boom, and then eventually we'll probably make a sapphire one. All right, and then sure, it can be a kelp shark or something. I don't know. You guys can just fucking rewrite history again, change his name. Okay, that will be it from me. I did kind of plan on streaming a little bit longer and actually working on the build, but that's fine. That's fine. Cause I know I won't be in Ohio too much longer. So I'll hang out. Yeah, so basically that was just, I taught you guys, it was a little Photoshop stream. You're welcome. Maybe you learned a tip or two, some tricks of the trade. Boop. Oh, here, we at least can,
What?
Man, that was a journey. That was a journey right there. Discard. I'm trying to close all this. Don't need that anymore, but here we can at least do this. Boom. And don't worry, I actually already did my Duolingo, so we're good there. But yeah, thank you guys. Thanks for hanging out. Thank you for any subs, bits, donos. We were productive today. Maybe not in the building, but we were productive. I got some good work done. There's some old manual labor. Rada, rada. Yes. But yeah, once again, I don't know if I'm streaming tomorrow or not. Maybe I do, maybe I don't. But yeah, I'm happy I at least got this little stream in. Even if it was just for a short little while. Doom, doom, bum, 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 bum. Oh, yes. The new year's coming up. It's creeping upon us. Best be prepared. But hey, you can maybe get some QSMB action from Bad if you were looking for some. Okay. The old dusty trail calls, and we're deep into it now. Less than a minute left to go. The VODs are saving, right? Working on the VODs. We're chilling. Okay. Perfect. Perfect then. Then until next time. Okay. Buenas tardes. Buenos dias. I'll see you when I see ya. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Bye-bye. Bye.